Now, this is to demonstrate how to lock the E-Series controller if you find someone tampering with the field settings. We'll push these four buttons simultaneously to lock and release. Now, if we try and access the field menus, it doesn't allow us, indicating that it's locked.